the bunker. A shell construction of a power plant, forgotten in the midst of the desert. The concrete walls were built on someone's delusion of a blossoming future. Sometimes, when I was chained to them, I would enter the void surrounding it. With every beat of the stick and every slap in my face, everything spoke so vividly to my soul. It was a dance. Just another dance. I re-entered life while I was wasting it. The men would wear masks, and a camera was rolling for their own protection. I became a movie star of films that no one would ever see. It was sublime.